Guys, this is your Alex from the channel AJ. Today I'm gonna show you a deck without any legendary. As you can see, a deck displayed on my screen consists no legendaries. Skeleton Army, Goblin Barrel, Hawk, Fireball, Inferno Tower, Minion Horde, Zap, and Fire Spirits. Guys, as I don't believe on the friendly battles, so I'm gonna try it on multiplayers. Before trying it, I wanna suggest you that deck doesn't matter anything. It's only a way, like a backbone, which will help you. But strategy is all about which is played on your mind. So you have to play something on your mind to control your opponent. So here we go. We're gonna hit the thumbs up and a good luck. Oh wow, why are you showing me the angry mood? Let's see. They're gonna give a goblin barrel and a zap ready. Oh shit. That was not expected. Let's see what happens. Oh my god. Shit, I used my zap. Still, I'm gonna counter him. Oh wow, I can counter his hog also. Finish him. Oh yes, he's finished. Gonna paste the Inferno. Wait for that Valkyrie. What the shit? He's very cunning. Cool opponent. As I was expecting this shit from him. Well, he used a lot of elixir. Come on, damage. Yeah, finished. Not yet. Now he's dead. Zap. And now, boom. I was thinking just that he will use hog alone. One man army, the hog. Yeah, I finished him off. Now I'm gonna go complete in my defense, cause I can't damage his tower with this troop, so I have to defend my best. Let's see what happens in the end. Oh man, my Inferno. Holy shit. Holy shit. Come on, fireball. Yes, got it. Cool walking from the opponent. But it can't help. Come on. Come on. Yes, cool. Let's see what happens. Zap. Wishing a good. Shit. Wow, countdown started. Let's see what happens. 3, 2, 1. Oh yes. So that was my video all about. Without any legendary also you can be the best. This messenger, come on man, get lost. It went away. So this was all about without any legendary. It's for those one who thinks that I didn't got any legendary, so how can I back my up. So it's for those who, all the best, keep it up, and don't think that legendary is all about Clash Royale. It's about all strategies that you have to play in your mind. I also have many legendaries. As you can see, this one, this one, this one, and a lot more above. But still I use it for the use of those one who doesn't have a legendary. Wish you all the best. Keep clashing. Goodbye.